busy not myself with great things, nor with things too sublime for me. Like a weaned child on its mother's lap, so is my soul within me.